UFC president Dana White says Georges St-Pierre is out with colitis, which could leave him on the sidelines for a while. They called me yesterday and I think it's out that he has colitis. Quote, White told reporters after the Ultimate Fighter 26 finale on Friday night. So he's out for a minute. Quote, St-Pierre made his return to the octagon at UFC 217 after a four-year hiatus, defeating Michael Bisping to win the middleweight title.